Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, adds an extra layer of security to your University of Miami account. Once you've entered your username and password, you'll be prompted to use your mobile device to confirm your identity. The university uses Microsoft Authenticator, which is deeply integrated within the broader Microsoft ecosystem, offering a seamless authentication experience across countless applications and platforms. To enroll, visit any University of Miami sign-in website, such as myum.miami.edu. To log in, enter your University of Miami login ID, which is your @miami.edu address, and your password, then click Sign In. You will be prompted to log in to Microsoft. Enter your University of Miami login ID and click Next. When prompted to provide additional information, click Next to continue. Download the Microsoft Authenticator app to your phone or tablet from the App Store or Google Play. If you already have the app installed, skip this step and open the app. Then click Next on your computer. Once installed, open the app in your mobile device. Tap Accept, then Continue. On your computer, click Next. A QR code will appear on your screen, which you will need to scan using the Microsoft Authenticator app. On your mobile device, tap Scan a QR code. When prompted, tap Allow to enable Microsoft Authenticator to access your camera. Use the Microsoft Authenticator app to scan the QR code. You may also be prompted to allow notifications. Tap Allow to ensure you can receive authentication prompts on your mobile device. Then click Next on your computer. You will see a number displayed on your computer screen. Enter the number into the Microsoft Authenticator app in your mobile device and tap Yes to approve. Click Next on your computer. In the Success pop-up, click Done. To finish the login process, enter the number that appears in your computer screen into the Microsoft Authenticator app. And you're all set. You can now access University of Miami applications and systems with your login ID, password, and the Microsoft Authenticator mobile app. For additional authentication methods and to learn more about Microsoft Authenticator, visit it.miami.edu/MFA.